I spent a lot of late 2003 sitting high in the saddle, watching a wiener while sucking a smoko and dreaming of my next tucker. Taught her to say booyakasha.